Hey, man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that wicked man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
The Harlem Globetrotters basketball team, of course, combines athleticism, theater, and even comedy in their performances.
It's a great show for the whole family. And today, Brianna Hoops Green is here to tell us a little bit more about the show. So nice to have you.
Thank you for having me.
Quite the impressive resume you've got going on. Tell us, how many women in the past 93 years?
Well, I'm the 15th.
15th women in 93 years.
Yep.
You got to be shooting hoops the right way in order to get on that bandwagon.
Good for you. We need more women, right?
That's right. That's why I'm going to sign you up.
I don't know that I meet the qualifications, but tell us a little bit. Well, first of all, how is it different? When did they even start accepting women?
The first woman was in 1985, Lynette Woodard.
Wow.
Yep, from
Not
Kansas.
Very long.
Wow. From Kansas. And you hail from Kentucky.
Kentucky.
But you live in Florida now.
That's
but
correct.
You're all over the place. How often are you on the road?
About 7 or 8 months.
Of the year.
Yeah.
So that's
I'm
incredible.
Never really home.
Tell us a little bit about your background, how you got to be on the Harlem Globetrotters.
So I've been playing basketball my entire life. I played professionally in Spain, Czech Republic, and then I went to play in Mexico. After that, I had a knee surgery, my third knee surgery. And I was basically in the gym one day, I was bored, and I recorded myself of me dribbling, posted it on Facebook, went viral. Everybody was tagging the Globetrotters, how I should try out.
And you tried out.
And
the rest is
you must have had some handle. Show us your dribbling.
Okay. A little bit of dribbling. A little bit of that. With a little bit of this.
You did that. She just did that. Did you see that? She just did that.
I feel like we shouldn't talk to you or you'll mess up, but you can totally talk and do that. That's part of the requirement, right? You got to be able to talk and dribble.
Talk and dribble. I can do that.
How many hours of practice, you know, when you were, how many, I'm just amazed by this.
You know, I invest in a lot of time and a lot of hours, like anything.
Right.
You got to practice.
Practice.
Perfect.
So basketball is your life, and you've turned it into a wonderful career, which is terrific.
Definitely a lot of fun.
What's it like when you see the kids come out? Because when the kids go to see the Harlem Globetrotters, it might as well be, you know, Michael Jordan out there. I mean, they love it.
It's pretty amazing. We look into the stands and we'll see them smiling, laughing, cheering us on. It's cool to see them in a hoop jersey. So it's really special, and I think it's what the greatest part about it.
Yeah.
Can you do that again, that magic again?
You want to see a little bit of magic? A little bit of something?
Uh-huh.
All right, you got to show me something. All right, what you got?
All right, hang on a minute. Ready?
Okay. I like it. In the suit. In the suit. I don't know what that was. I was gonna break the camera.
Oh, you're
off the camera.
Hit the set. All right.
What about you?
I mean, I can dribble.
That's about it.
No, my son thinks I'm bad, and he's only 9, so I try to like take it away from him. Move.
Ambidextrous. There you go.
Pardon me.
Not bad.
Oh my God, she really passed that ball.
Chest pass.
Holy macaroni.
It's fun for the whole family. I mean, talk about the experience if we go see the show. And it's great that you're here because little girls are really, they can get excited about basketball too. I know a lot of girls are starting to play.
Yep.
But tell us a little bit what we're in for if you haven't seen a show before.
So February 16th, we have 2 games, 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. XL. And, you know, it'll be a lot of fun. It's fan-powered this year. It's going to be a great show. The dunks, the trick shots, the dribbling, a lot of fun. Got to bring out the entire family.
Yeah.
It's for everybody, whether you're 3, 33, 83, girls and boys. We all love it.
It's just a big, it's a family affair.
We're going to leave that to him. I don't know what.
Exactly.
Thank you, Brianna. All right. It's so nice to meet you.
Thank you. Well, the Harlem Globetrotters, as we just said, will be in Connecticut. And again, the date is Saturday, February 16th, so a week from this weekend, at the XL Center in Hartford. There are 2 shows, one at 7 and one at 2 p.m. So in the afternoon or the
summer? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. For show times and to buy tickets, visit xlcenter.com. Thanks so much, Brianna. We appreciate
it. Thank you.
So much.
Yeah.